A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, Z, O, 9, A, aiming the active, aligning the club face to the target. She had a problem aiming the club properly all day and missed several shots to the right of her target. Alignment, the position of the body in relation to the initial target. One reason she plays so well is that her alignment is so consistent from one shot to the next. Angle of approach or attack, a term that describes the relative angle which the club head approaches the ball at impact, which, in turn, helps determine the distance and trajectory which the ball travels. He hit the ball with a sharply descending angle of attack, which caused the ball to fly high enough to carry over the tall trees. Approach, a shot hit towards the green. His approach shot to the 17th hole came up short of the green or towards the hole. Sam Snead was a great approach putter. Watch tips for solid approach shots. Axis generally refers to a straight line, the spine that the upper body rotates around in the course of the golf swing. One reason for her consistent ball striking is that her axis remains in a constant position throughout the swing. B, backswing, the motion that involves the club and every element of the body in taking the club away from the ball and setting it in position at the top of the backswing from which the club can be delivered to the ball at impact. John Daly has an unusually long backswing that causes the club to go past parallel at the top of the swing. Tips: how far back should you go on your backswing? Backspin, the rotational movement or spin of the ball produced by contact with the club face. The greater the backspin, the higher the ball will fly and the more it will spin, and therefore stop or even spin backwards on impact with the turf. The ball had so much backspin that when it hit the green it spun back into the water hazard. Balance, the proper distribution of weight both at address and throughout the swing. Tom Watson's swing has always been characterized by perfect balance. Balata, a rubber-like substance used as a cover material for golf balls. Pure balata is rarely, if ever, used today. Instead, manufacturers use blends or synthetic material. Many players prefer balata or balata-like covers because it provides a softer feel and can provide increased spin. Most of the players in the championship played with balata-covered balls. Baseball grip, a grip in which all 10 fingers are placed on the grip of the club. Bob Rosberg was a very successful player who used a baseball grip. Tips on grips: what's the best way to fix your grip? Birdie, a score of 1 under par on a hole. Her birdie on the 10th hole was a turning point in the match. Bladed shot, often referred to as a sculled shot, it occurs when the top half of the ball is struck with the bottom portion of an iron, resulting in a low running shot. She bladed her approach shot, but the ball ran onto the green and set up her putt for a birdie. Block, a swing in which the rotation of the forearms is delayed or prevented throughout the hitting area, generally producing a shot that flies to the right of the target, with a pond guarding the left side of the green. Ernie Els blocked his approach shot to the right of the flag. Bobbing, the act of raising and lowering or lowering and raising the swing center in the course of the swing. Because of an inconsistent knee flex in her swing, her bobbing led to inconsistent ball striking. Bogey, a score of 1 over par on a hole. The bogey on 18 cost him the championship. Borrow, the amount of break a player allows for when hitting a breaking putt. One of the confusing factors for young players at Augusta National is learning how much they have to borrow on their putts. Bow, the position of the wrists at the top of the backswing in which the top wrist is bent slightly inward. For many years, Tom Weisskopf had a bowed wrist at the top of his backswing. Break, the amount a putt will curve to the side because of the slope, grain and wind that affect the movement of the ball. The swale in the middle of the green produced a tremendous break on Palmer's putt. Tip, how to read greens: bump and run, a pitch shot around the green in which the player hits the ball into a slope to deaden its speed before settling on the green and rolling towards the hole. The mounds and swales at Pinehurst too resulted in many players hitting bump and runs shots during the Open. Bunker, a hollow comprised of sand or grass or both that exists as an obstacle and, in some cases, a hazard. The greens at Winged Foot were protected by deep bunkers. Tip, how to escape greenside bunkers: see caddy, a person hired to carry clubs and provide other assistance. A good caddy can be worth several strokes around. Calcutta, an auction in which people bid on players or teams in a tournament. For many years, Calcuttas were a regular event at many popular tournaments. Cambered sole, a rounding of the sole of the club to reduce drag. A four-way cambered sole is one that is rounded at every edge of a wood. The five wood had a cambered sole to help it slide through the deep rough. Carry, the distance a ball will fly in the air, usually to carry a hazard or safely reach a target. Many of the holes at Pine Valley require a substantial carryover waste areas. Carry over, when a hole is tied in a match and the bet is carried over to the next hole. He won the 10th hole as well as the carryover. Casting and uncocking of the wrists prematurely on the downswing, resulting in a loss of power and control. also known as hitting from the top. Smith had a tendency to swing at and not through the ball, which caused him to cast the club from the top of the swing. Cavity back, a type of iron in which a portion of the back of the club head is hollowed out and the weight distributed around the outside edges of the club head. The cavity back irons were far more forgiving than his old blades. Center of gravity, that point in the human body, in the pelvic area, where the body's weight and mass are equally balanced. Ian Woosnam has a lower center of gravity than the much taller Nick Faldo. Centrifugal force, the action in a rotating body that tends to move mass away from the center. It is the force you feel in the downswing that pulls the club head outward and downward, extending the arms and encouraging to take a circular path. Tiger Woods swing creates powerful centrifugal force. Center of rotation, the axis or swing center that the body winds and unwinds around during the swing. A stable center of rotation is an important element to solid ball striking. Chicken wing. A swing flaw in which the lead elbow bends at an angle pointed away from the body, usually resulting in a blocked or pushed shot. Once Jack's PGA professional saw him, he knew the cause of Jack's loss of power was his chicken wing position at impact. Chip and run, a low running shot played around the greens where the ball spends more time on the ground than in the air. She saved par with a beautiful chip and run that ended inches from the hole. Read 3 tips for the perfect bump and run shot. Choke, a derogatory term describing poor play that results from nervousness. Early in his career, some critics claimed Tom Watson choked under pressure. Choke down, the act of gripping down on the shaft, which is generally believed to provide greater control. She choked down on a 7-iron and hit a beautiful pitch to save par. Chunk, a poor shot caused by hitting the turf well behind the ball, resulting in a fat shot. The defending champion's defense ended when he chunked his tee shot on the par 3 16th and hit the ball into the pond guarding the green. Cleek, a fairway wood with the approximate loft of a 4-wood that produces high shots that land softly. He played a beautiful shot with his cleek that almost rolled into the cup. Closed club face, the position formed when the toe of the club is closer to the ball than the heel, either at address or impact, which causes the club face to point to the left of the target line. Her closed club face resulted in her missing several approach shots to the left of the green. Closed club face swing, a position during the swing in which the club face is angled to the left of the target line or swing plane, generally resulting in shots hit to the left of the target. When they looked at a videotape of his swing, his PGA professional pointed to his closed club face at the top of the backswing as the reason he hit his drive into the left rough. Closed grip, generally referred to as a strong grip because both hands are turned away from the target. PGA Tour pro Ed Fiore was nicknamed Grip because of his closed grip. Closed stance, a description of a stance when the rear foot is pulled back away from the target line. Her closed stance allowed her to hit a gentle draw of the tee. Closed to pen, a swing in which the club head is closed on the backswing but then manipulated into an open position on the downswing. Miller Barber was a very effective player, even though he had a closed to pen swing. Cocked wrists, a description of the hinging motion of the wrists during the backswing in which the hands are turned clockwise. Ideally, the wrists are fully cocked at the beginning of the downswing. He cocked his wrists early in the backswing to hit a high, soft shot over the bunker. Coefficient of restitution, the relationship of the club head speed at impact to the velocity of the ball after it has been struck. This measure is affected by the club head and ball material. Testing showed that the new ball had a very high coefficient of restitution. Coil, the turning of the body during the backswing. Her ability to fully coil on the backswing resulted in tremendous power. Come over the top, a motion beginning the downswing that sends the club outside the ideal plane swing path and delivers the club head from outside the target line at impact. This is sometimes known as an outside toe inside swing. Sam Snead came over the top slightly, which he felt produced more powerful shots. Compression, a measure of the relative hardness of a golf ball ranging from 100 hardest to 80 softest. Like most powerful players, he preferred a 100 compression ball. Connection, a description of a swing in which all the various body parts work harmoniously to produce a solid, fluid motion. Many players focus upon connection as a key element in the golf swing. Conservation of angular momentum, COAM, a law of physics that allows the player to produce large amounts of kinetic energy. As the body shifts its weight and turns towards the target in the forward swing, the mass arms and club is pulled away from the center into an extended position by centrifugal force. By temporarily resisting that pull as well as the temptation to assist the hit by releasing too early, one maintains the angle formed between the club's shaft and the left arm and conserves the energy until a more advantageous moment. This has been referred to as a late hit connection, lag loading, the Keystoner COAM, but when performed correctly may simply be called good timing. Croquet-style A-pudding stance popularized by Sam Snead, in which the player stands aside the ball, facing the hole, holds the club with a widely split grip, and strikes the ball with a croquet-type stroke. A similar style, in which the player faced the hole with the ball positioned between the feet, was banned by the United States Golf Association. A croquet-style pudding stroke is popular among players who suffer from the yips. Cross-handed A grip, in which the left or lead hand is placed below the right hand, in other words, a grip that is the opposite of the traditional grips. Bruce Leetsky used a cross-handed grip when putting and was very successful. Cupped wrist, a position in which the left or top hand is hinged outward at the top of the backswing. Her cupped wrist caused the club to be pointed to the left of the target at the top of her swing. Cuppy lie, a lie when the ball is sitting down slightly, usually in a small depression. He had a difficult shot because he had to play from a cuppy lie in the fairway. Cut shot, a shot played with a slightly open club face and a swing path that travels out to in. The result is a soft fade that produces additional backspin and causes the ball to stop quickly on the green. Lee Trevino was known for his ability to play beautiful cut shots. D dead hands, a shot in which the hands remain relatively passive in the hitting area, resulting in a shot that flies a shorter distance than it normally would. He dead-handed a 5-iron on the par 3, which confused his fellow players. Deep face driver, a driver with a greater than standard height on its face. His PGA professional suggested trying a deep face driver. Decelerate, a decreasing of the club head speed in the hitting area. Jones decelerated on his putt and left it short of the hole. Delayed hit, a golf term used to describe the conservation of angular momentum. Divot, the turf displaced when the club strikes the ball on a descending path. Her divot flew into the pond. It also refers to the hole left after play. Her ball landed in an old divot, making her next shot difficult. Lesson learned: why you should take a divot double bogey, a score of 2 over par on a hole. The double bogey ended her hopes of defending her title. Double eagle, a score of 3 under par on a hole. Jean Sarazen's double eagle at Augusta National is one of the most famous shots in golf history. Dormy, the point in match play when a player is up in a match by the same number of holes that remain. When Lanny Watkins had his opponent Dormy 3, it seemed like the Americans would win the Ryder Cup. Doubles, when a caddy carries 2 sets of clubs. Carrying doubles was hard work in the hot weather, but he never complained. Downswing, the swing forward from the top of the backswing. The club had accelerated smoothly on the downswing. Draw, a shot that flies slightly from right to left for right-hand players. She hit a draw into the green that stopped 2 feet from the hole. Driving range, another term for a practice area. Also known as a golf range, practice range, or learning center. Watson headed for the driving range following his round. Duck hook, a shot that flies sharply from right to left for right-hand players. It is usually hit unintentionally, since it is difficult to control. He hit a duck hook from the tee and the ball flew out of bounds. Dynamic balance, transferring the focus of weight appropriately during the golf swing while maintaining body control. Sue worked with her PGA professional on improving the dynamic balance of her swing. Eagle, a score of 2 under par on a hole. His eagle on the 17th hole assured his victory. Early hit, when a player prematurely releases the cocking of the wrists on the downswing, resulting in a loss of power at impact. This is also known as casting from the top. Her tendency to make an early hit made her one of the shortest hitters in the field. Effective loft, the actual loft on a club at impact as opposed to the loft built into the club. Effective loft is determined by, among other things, the lie and the position of the hands relative to the ball at impact. The uphill lie added effective loft to the club. Explosion, a shot played from a sand bunker, usually when the ball has buried or settled down into the sand. He played a spectacular explosion shot from the bunker to save par. Extension, the width of the swing is measured by the target arm on the backswing and the trail arm on the follow-through. Tiger Woods has beautiful extension in his swing. F fade, a shot that flies slightly from left to right. She hit a gentle fade from the tee and never missed a fairway in the final round. Fanning, an exaggerated opening of the club face as the backswing begins. He fanned the club open on the backswing and hit mostly slices. Fat shot, a description of a shot when the club head strikes the turf behind the ball, resulting in poor contact and a shot that comes up well short of the target. She hit a fat shot from the tee on the par 3 and, as the ball sank from sight in the pond, so did her chances of victory. Flange, a portion of the sole of a club such as sand wedge or putter. The wedge's wide flange made it an effective club from the deep, powdery sand. Flat swing: a swing that is more horizontal and less vertical in plane than is typical. Because he had a flat swing, he had to guard against hooking the ball. Flyer: a shot from the rough or in wet conditions that reduces the amount of backspin on the ball, causing it to fly lower and farther than it might under normal conditions. She caught a flyer from the light rough and hit her approach shot over the green. Flip shot: a shot, usually played with a wedge, that involves a risky swing designed to hit the ball a short distance but with a lot of height. He hit a flip shot over the bunker, landing the ball near the hole. Floater: a ball struck from the deep grass that comes out slowly and travels a shorter distance because of the heavy cushioning effect of the grass between the ball and the club face. Gail caught a floater from the rough and hit her approach shot into the pond. Flop shot: similar to a flip shot except that it involves a long, slower swing. Phil Mickelson is a master at playing the flop shot. Here's an example of one of those Phil Mickelson flop shots. Fluffy lie: a lie in which the ball rests atop the longish grass. This can be a tricky lie because the tendency is to swing the club head under the ball, reducing the distance it carries. The ball came to rest in a fluffy lie near the green, but he played an excellent shot and won the hole. Fly: the distance the ball carries. He can fly the ball 280 yards with his driver or a shot that carries over the intended target. She flew the green with her approach shot and made a bogey. Follow through: that part of the swing that occurs after the ball has been struck. His powerful follow through was the result of his long backswing. Footwork: the coordinated action of the lower body during the golf swing. Tom Watson has some of the best footwork of any player in history. Forward press: a slight movement of the hands and arms and occasionally the legs that initiate the golf swing. A good forward press helps relieve tension in the golf swing. Forward swing: the downward motion of the hands, arms and club from the top of the backswing to impact. Another terms for downswing: Ben Hogan began his forward swing with a lateral shifting of his left hip towards the target. Friedegg: the slang term for a buried lie in the sand. To her dismay, when Nancy Lopez reached the bunker, she saw she was facing a fried egg lie. G. Grand Slam: the modern or professional Grand Slam describes winning the four professional major championships, the PGA Championship, the Masters, and the United States and British Opens in a calendar year. The career Grand Slam describes winning each of these events once in a career. Only Gene Sarazen, Ben Hogan, Gary Player, Jack Nicklaus and Tiger Woods have accomplished this. No one has ever won the modern Grand Slam. In 1930, Bobby Jones won the U.S. and British Amateurs and Opens, a feat which was termed the Grand Slam and has never been duplicated. The 28-year-old Jones retired from competitive golf that year. In addition, the PGA of America's Grand Slam of Golf is a late-season event that features the winners of that year's four professional major championships. Golf range: a facility where people can practice their full swings and, in some cases, their short games. In Japan, golf ranges are very popular because the number of golf courses is limited. Grain: the direction which the blades of grass grow, which is of primary importance on the greens, particularly Bermuda grass greens, as this can affect how much and in which direction a putt breaks. Sam Snead won many tournaments in Florida because he was so adept at reading the grain in the greens. Greenkeeper: an older, outdated term for the course superintendent. He was the greenkeeper at Marion for many years. Grip equipment: that part of the golf club where the hands are placed. After a disappointing round, John's PGA professional suggested that he have his grips replaced. Grip: the placing and positioning of the hands on the club. The various types include the Vardon or overlapping, the interlocking and the 10-finger or baseball grip. The Vardon grip is the most popular grip today. There is also the reverse overlapping grip, in which the index finger of the left or top hand overlaps the smallest finger of the right or bottom hand. This is primarily used in putting, although some players use this grip when chipping the ball. Groove equipment: the horizontal scoring lines on the face of the club that help impart spin on the ball. Before teeing off on the par 3 12th, Jack Nicklaus cleaned out the grooves of his 8-iron with a tee. Groove: a description of a swing that consistently follows the same path, time after time. In his post-round interview, Curtis Strange said his swing was in the groove all day, resulting in a 65. Ground: when referred to in the rules of golf, it means the point when the club touches the ground or water prior to playing the shot. It is against the rules of golf to ground your club in a hazard. Group lesson: a teaching session in which several pupils work with one or more PGA professionals. This type of lesson is particularly effective for beginners, especially juniors. The PGA of America offered group lessons for youngsters as part of the city's summer recreation program. H half shot, a shot played with an abbreviated swing and reduced swing speed. This shot is often played when trying to keep the ball out of a strong wind. With so much at stake, Amy Alcott played a half shot to the final green and made a comfortable par. Heel, the part of the club head nearest the hosel. Fuzzy Zoeller addresses the ball off the heel of his driver. A shot hit off the heel is said to be heeled. Heel and toe weighted, a club design where weight is distributed towards the heel and toe of a club, usually an iron, to reduce the effect of mishits. When he played with heel and toe weighted irons, his scores improved. High side, the side of the hole that a putt breaks from. He missed the putt on the high side of the hole. Hitter, a player who favors a forceful, aggressive style of swing. Arnold Palmer has been a hitter of the ball throughout his career. Hooding, the act of placing the hands ahead of the ball both at address and impact, which tends to reduce the effective loft of the club. Because he was trying to hit his shot under the tree limbs, Tom Kite hooded a 6-iron and ran the ball onto the green. Hook, a shot that curves sharply from right to left for right-hand players. When playing the par 5 13th at Augusta National, many players try to hit a sweeping hook from the tee. Hosel, the part of the club connecting the shaft to the club head. When the PGA professional studied Tom's 5-iron, he saw that it was bent at the hosel. I impact the moment in the swing when the club strikes the ball. Betsy's feet slipped at impact, resulting in a poor drive. Inside 20, description of the swing path that, all things being equal, will produce the greatest percentage of solid, straight and on-target shots. It refers to a path in which the club head travels from inside the target line, to impact, and then back inside the target line. Once she developed an inside-toe-inside swing, her ball striking improved dramatically. Inside-to-out, a swing path in which the club head approaches the ball from inside the target line and, after contact, continues to the outside of the target line before turning back to the inside of the target line. Every so often, his inside-to-out swing path resulted in shots that missed the target to the right. Intended line of flight, the direction a player plans for his ball to begin after impact. Because she planned to hit a hook from the tee, her intended line of flight was at the right-hand fairway bunker. Iron Byron, a testing device modeled after Byron Nelson's swing. It is used to test clubs and balls. After tests using Iron Byron, the new balls were measured to be longer. K-kinesiology, the scientific study of Mont's movement and the movements of implements or equipment that he might use in exercise, sport, or other forms of physical activity. Kinetic energy, the form of energy associated with the speed of an object. Its equation is Ke12mv2² or kinetic energy mass x velocity squared. It is obvious from the formula that increasing club head velocity has more potential for producing distance than increasing the club head weight. L lag, a shot, usually a pitched chip or putt designed to finish short of the target. Since the green was severely sloped from back to front, he hit a lag putt that stopped just short of the hole. Lateral slide or shift, a movement early in the forward swing in which the hips begin to slide to the target and rotate while, at the same time, weight begins to shift from the trail side to the target side. The timing of this motion is crucial to a proper swing. The commentators were impressed by the young player's lateral shift. Layoff, when the swing plane flattens out at the top of the backswing, it causes the club to point to the side of the target and the face to close. His PGA professional watched him hit a few balls and then told him that he was getting the club laid off at the top of his backswing. Learning Center, a complete practice and instruction facility, which may or may not be on the site of a golf course. While there was no golf course nearby, she was able to work on her game at the local learning center. Level par, a term describing a score of even par. Jones was level par after the first round of the Open. Lever system, the skeletal system is composed of numerous bones which, in mechanical terms, act as levers. The two primary levers in the golf swing are 1. The target arm, comprised of the radius and ulna of the lower arm and the humerus in the upper arm, and 2. The club when the target wrist becomes cocked. Lie as it relates to the ball, the position of the ball when it has come to rest. He hit his drive into the rough but luckily had a good lie. As it relates to the club, it is the angle of the sole of the club relative to the shaft. He liked the sand wedge but the lie was too flat. Lights out, a slang term describing an outstanding round or stretch of holes. She played lights out after the turn. Line, the intended path of the ball, usually referred to in the context of putting. She judged the line perfectly and made the putt. Line of flight, the actually path of the ball. There was a grandstand in his line of flight, so the rules official allowed him to take a drop without penalty. Links, the term for a course built on Linksland, which is land reclaimed from the ocean. It is not just another term for a golf course. The old course at St. Andrews is the most famous links in the world. Lob shot, a short, high shot, usually played with a wedge, designed to land softly. He played a delicate lob shot over the bunker and saved his par. Loft, the degree of angle on the club face, with the least loft on a putter and the most on a sand wedge. Tom Kite popularized the sand wedge with 60 degrees of loft. It also describes the act of hitting a shot. Kite lofted his approach over the pond. Long irons, the 14 irons. The long irons are often difficult for people to hit, so PGA professionals often recommend replacing them with fairway woods. Looking up, the act of prematurely lifting your head to follow the flight of the ball, which also raises the swing center and can result in erratic ball striking. Once she stopped looking up, her scoring improved dramatically. Loop, the shape of the swing when the backswing and forward swing are in different planes. Jim Furyk has a distinct loop in his swing, but his swing is very effective. Loop also refers to a round of golf. The caddy finished his morning loop and then went right back out without eating lunch. Loosened grip, anytime a player opens his fingers and loses control of the club. When this happens at the top of the backswing, it is often referred to as playing the flute. Once he made the grip changes, his PGA professional suggested, his problem with a loosened grip was corrected. Mechanics, the mechanics of a golf swinger putting stroke. Nick Faldo constantly works on the mechanics of his swing. Middle or mid-irons, the 57 irons. He was very accurate with his middle irons, which helped set up a lot of birdies. Mulligan, the custom of hitting a second ball without penalty on a hole, usually the first tee. Mulligans are not allowed according to the rules of golf. NSIA, a competition in which points are awarded for winning the front 9, back 9 and overall 18. NSIAs are the most popular form of betting game. Off-green putting, when a player elects to putt from off the green rather than chip. She favored off-green putting because she lacked confidence in her chipping and pitching. Offset, a measure of the distance between the leading edge of the hosel and the leading edge of the club face. The added offset on his new irons helped reduce his slicing. One piece takeaway, sometimes called the modern takeaway, it describes the beginning of the backswing when the hands, arms and wrists move away from the ball, maintaining the same relationship they had at address. Sam Snead is credited with developing the one piece takeaway. Open club face, when, either at address or during the swing, the heel of the club head is leading the toe, causing the club face to point to the side of the target. An open club face caused him to hit his approach shot to the side of the green. Open grip, also referred to as a weak grip, it is when the hands are turned counterclockwise on the club. His open grip made it difficult for him to hook the ball. Open stance, when the left or lead foot is pulled back farther from the target line than the rear right foot. This stance generally helps promote a left to a right ball flight. Since she played from an open stance, it was easy for her to fade the ball around the large tree. Open to closed, a description of the movement of the club face when a player fans it open on the backswing and then closes it at impact. When his timing was correct, his open to closed swing produced wonderful shots. Outside twan, a description of a swing path when the club head approaches the ball from outside the target line and then continues to the inside of that line following impact. His outside twan swing path allowed him to hit his approach shot very near the pin, which was cut on the right side of the green. Over club to pick the wrong club, usually for an approach shot, causing the ball to go over the green. He overclubbed his approach to the 18th green, and his ball came to rest in a shrub. P pace, the speed of the golf swing. He had a beautiful pace to his swing, or the speed of the greens. The greens at the PGA Championship had a quick pace, which the better putters favored. Paddle grip, a putting grip with a flat surface where the thumbs rest. Ben Crenshaw's old putter had a paddle grip. Par, the score an accomplished player is expected to make on a hole, either at 3, 4 or 5. The 12th hole at Augusta National is one of the most famous par 3s in golf. Path, the direction the club travels during the swing or the putting stroke. This is best observed from an overhead view. When they studied the videotapes in the learning center, they saw that she had a pronounced outside twan swing path. Pendulum stroke and putting, a stroke that moves the club head back and forth on a constant line, without deviation. His pendulum stroke made him a very effective putter. Pinch shot, a shot played around the green in which a player strikes the ball with a crisp, clean descending blow. She pinched the ball off a perfect lie and held the shot. Pistol grip, a grip, usually on a putter, that is built up under the left or top hand. He had a pistol grip placed on his new putter. Pitch undrawn, a shot from around the green, usually with a middle or short iron, where the ball carries in the air for a short distance before running towards the hole. She played a beautiful pitch undrawn to within a foot of the hole. Pivot, the rotation of the body around a relatively fixed point, usually the spine. Throughout his career, people have marveled at Fred Couples' full pivot. Plumbao-Bay method many players use to help them determine the amount a putt will break. It involves positioning yourself behind the ball and holding the putter vertically so it covers the ball. In theory, the shaft of the putter will indicate the amount the ball will break. It does not, however, measure the speed of the green, which is an important element as reading a putt. Ryder Cup captain Curtis Strange often plumbobs his putts. Plug lie the condition when the ball comes to rest at its own pitch mark, usually in a bunker or soft turf. The ball plugged in the bunker, resulting in a difficult shot. Pressed to try and hit the ball harder than usual. He thought he could carry the trees and so he pressed with his driver. This also describes an extra effort to play well. When he bogeyed the first two holes, he began to press. In betting terms, it's an additional bet made after a player falls behind in a match. When he fell two down in his match, he pressed. Pre-shot routine: the actions a player takes from the time he selects a club until he begins the swing. Her pre-shot routine never varied when she was playing her best golf. Private lesson: generally speaking, when a PGA professional gives a lesson to a single pupil. After losing in the club championship, she had a private lesson with her PGA professional. Pronation: an inward rotation of the hands towards the body's center line when standing in a palms facing forward position. The term was inaccurately used for many years to describe the rotation of both hands through the impact area. In fact, one hand, the right, was pronating while the left was supinating. Obviously, it is impossible to pronate both hands through the shot. Pulled hook: a shot that begins to the side of the target line and continues to curve even further away. He hit a pull hook off the 18th tee in the final round, but luckily the ball stayed in bounds. Pulled shot: a relatively straight shot that begins to the side of the target and doesn't curve back. She pulled her shot and ended up in the left-hand bunker. Pulled slice: a shot that starts well to the side of the target but curves back to the target. He hit a pulled slice that landed safely on the green. Punch shot: a low-flying shot played with an abbreviated backswing and finish. The key to the shot is having the hand slightly ahead of the club head at impact, which reduces the effective loft of the club. With the winds howling off the ocean, she played a beautiful punch shot into the green. Pushed hook: a shot that begins to the side of the target but curves back to the target. Under the pressure of the final round, he hit a pushed hook from the tee of the 17th hole. Pushed shot: a shot that starts to the side of the target and never curves back. He pushed his tee shot into the right rough. Pushed slice: a shot that starts to the side of the target and curves further away. His pushed slice on the first hole flew out of bounds, setting the tone for the match. R radius: the distance between the center of the swing arc, the target or forward shoulder, and the hands on the grip. Because of his unusually long arms, his swing had a large radius. Raised swing center: elevating the central area in the body somewhere between the top of the spine and the center of the neck around which rotation takes place. What the novice frequently refers to as looking up and results in a swing that is too high. Wrapped: to hit a putt with a short, firm stroke. Former PGA champion Gene Sarazen liked to wrap his putts. Reading the green or putt: the entire process involved in judging the break and path of a putt. Her caddy, Tom, was a genius at reading a green. Recover: to successfully hit a shot from a poor location. Throughout his career, Arnold Palmer was known for his ability to boldly recover from trouble. Release: the act of freely returning the club head squarely to the ball at impact, producing a powerful shot. Tiger Woods has a textbook release of the club at impact. Reverse weight shift: a swing flaw in which the weight moves forward on the backswing instead of to the back leg. His reverse weight shift caused him to be a poor driver of the ball. Rhythm: the coordination of movement during the golf swing or putting stroke. For generations, Sam Snead's golf swing has been the model of perfect rhythm. Road hole: the par 4 17th hole at the Old Course at St. Andrews, one of the most famous and difficult holes in the world. His approach on the road hole missed the green and cost him the British Open. Round robin: a tournament format in which players or team play a variety of other teams, the winner being the player or team that accumulates the highest number of points. The two brothers always teamed in the club's fall round robin. S scoring clubs: the driver, putter and sand wedge. He devoted much of his practice to the scoring clubs. Scramble: to recover from trouble. Save: a ballesteros could scramble with the best of them, or a popular form of team play in which the team members pick the ball in the best position and everyone plays from that spot. The member guest was played in a scramble format. Semi-private lesson: in instruction format where a limited number of pupils work with a professional. When the triplets wanted to take up golf, their parents arranged for them to take semi-private lessons with their PGA professional. Separation: when any of the various body parts and/or the club move either faster or slower than the other elements of the swing. He worked very hard to prevent his arms from separating on the downswing. Set up the process of addressing the ball, so that the club and body are properly aimed and aligned. Since his setup was so good, he could occasionally recover from the slight errors in his swing. Shank when the ball is struck on the hosel of the club, usually sending it shooting off to the right. He hit a shank on his approach to the ninth hole, and the ball almost struck his caddy. Shape to curve a shot to fit the situation. His ability to shape a shot really impressed the older players. The word is also used to describe the flight of the ball. The usual shape of his shots was a fade. Short game. Those shots played on and around the green, including putting, chipping and pitching, and bunker shots. To go along with his power, Tiger Woods has a phenomenal short game. Short irons, the 8 and 9 irons and the pitching wedge. The sand wedge is considered a scoring or specialty club. He wanted flatter than standard lies on his short irons. Shut a position in the swing when the club face is closed relative to the target line. The cause of his poor driving was a shut club face at the top of the backswing. Sky a high, short shot caused by the club head striking the underside of the ball. Also known as a pop-up. He skied his tee shot and the ball barely reached the fairway. Slice a ball that curves from left to right to a greater degree than a fade. His game was plagued by a terrible slice that he developed as a youngster. Smothered hook a low, right-to-left shot that dives quickly to the ground. The cause is an extremely closed club face. He hit a smothered hook from the tee, and the ball splashed into a nearby pond. Sole. When referring to equipment, it is the bottom of a club. The sole of his wedge had become rusty over the winter. When referring to the swing, it is the point when the sole of the club touches the ground at address. When he sold his club, the ball moved and he called a penalty on himself. Sole weighted a design, usually for fairway woods, that incorporates additional weight along the sole of the club. This makes it easier to get the ball into the air and is also effective from the rough. Many players in the PGA Championship had sole weighted clubs in their bags because of the deep rough. Splash shot, a shot played from a good lie in the bunker. The club splashes through the sand, throwing the ball into the air. He splashed the ball out of the bunker, landing the ball within a foot of the hole. Spoon, a term for a three wood that is seldom used today. He reached the par 5 with a driver and a spoon. Spot, another term for marking the ball on the green so it might be lifted. He put a spot on his ball so he could clean it before putting. Spot putting, using an intermediate target such as a discolored blade of grass or an old ball mark as a means of aiming a putt. Once he began spot putting, his scores began to improve. Square, a term frequently used in golf. It can be used to describe a stance. His feet, hips and shoulders were all square to the target line or the club face. His club was perfectly square to the target line or to describe contact with the ball. The key to greater driving distance is making square contact. It can also refer to the status of a match. The were all square tied at the turn. Stance, the position of the feet at address. He played most shots from an open stance. Steer, an attempt to guide the flight of the ball that usually results in a loss of distance. He tried to steer the ball off the first tee, but wound up hitting a weak push into the rough. Straight faced, the description of a club with very little loft, such as a driving iron, or a driver that lacks the standard bulge and roll. Because of the strong winds, he often drove with a straight-faced iron. Stroke play, also known as metal play, it is a form of competition based on the cumulative number of strokes taken, either over one round or several. Most professional tournaments are stroke play events. Strong grip, a term used to describe a grip in which the hands are turned counterclockwise on the grip. It does not connote a stronger than normal grip pressure. Former PGA champion Paul Azinger has a strong grip. Supination, an outward rotation of the hands, thumbs turning out away from the body's centerline when standing in a palms facing the body position. In the golf swing, it is the right hand rotation motion on the backswing and the left's on the forward swing. Swaying, an exaggerated lateral movement of the body on either the backswing, forward swing, or both, which results in inconsistent shot making. His PGA professional suggested a drill to correct his swaying. Sweet spot, the point on the club face where, if it is struck with an object, the club face will not torque or twist to either side. To find the sweet spot on his putter, he held the grip with his thumb and forefinger and let it hang vertically. Then he tapped the face of the putter with the eraser end of a pencil until the putter had moved back without any torquing or twisting. Swing arc, the entire path the club head makes in the course of a swing. It is a combination of the swing's width and length. His swing arc resulted in tremendous club head speed. Swing center, a point, usually near the base of the neck and the top of the spine, around which the arms and upper body rotate during the swing. Since his swing center remained constant throughout the swing, he was a very consistent ball striker. Swinger: a player whose swing is based on timing and rhythm, as opposed to a hitter, whose swing is based on sheer power. Gene Litter is a textbook example of a swinger. Swing plane: an imaginary surface that describes the path and angle of the club during the swing. As a rule, tall players tend to have a more upright swing plane than shorter players. Swing weight: a measure of the effective weight of a club. His driver had a D8 swing weight, which is heavier than standard. Swing weight scale: a device for measuring swing weight. Every PGA professional knows how to use a swing weight machine. T: take away the movement of the club at the start of the backswing. Her slow takeaway set the pace for her entire swing. Target line: an imaginary, often visualized line drawn behind and through the ball to the point a player is aiming. If the player is planning to curve the ball, this point is the initial, not the ultimate target. Jack Nicklaus visualizes his target line before every shot. Tee box: the area where players tee to start a hole. Robert Trent Jones designed long tee boxes. Tempo: the speed of the swing, not necessarily the club head speed. Ernie Els has a beautiful tempo. Texas wedge: a term describing a shot played with a putter from well off the green. It is a good shot for players who lack confidence in their chipping and pitching, or in extremely windy conditions. Under tournament pressure, he often played a Texas wedge, rather than risk chipping the ball. Three-quarter shot: a shot played with a shortened backswing and lessened arm speed. With the winds blowing off the ocean, he played a three-quarter shot into the 15th green. Tier: a riser level in a greener tee. It was important to land your approach shot on the proper tier. Timing: the sequence of motions within the golf swing. Her timing was so good that it made up for her minor swing faults. Toed shot: any shot hit off the toe of the club facing a fast, downhill putt. He toed his approach putt and left it short of the hole. Topped shot: a low, bouncing shot caused by the bottom of the club striking the top half of the ball. He topped his drive on the first tee and never regained his composure. Touch: a player's sense of feel, generally around the greens. Ben Crenshaw has always had great touch. Torsos: a phrase coined by the creators of the No Laying Up Twitter account. It originally referred to things amateurs would do to imitate the mannerisms and speech of PGA Tour pros. It has since evolved to include any saucy thing done by PGA Tour players, such as club twirls, rechecking the yardage book after hitting a shot over the green, or waving to people on a boat after playing a shot from near Lake Michigan. Trajectory: the height and angle the ball travels when struck. Great players are able to control the trajectory of their shots. Transition: the change of direction in the swing, from the backswing to the forward swing. It's very important to make a smooth transition in your swing. You uncock the release of straightening of the wrists during the downswing. She uncocked her wrists prematurely, causing her to lose power in her swing. Upright: a steeper than normal swing plane. His upright swing helped him escape from the rough. Upright also refers to a club's lie in which the shaft is placed at a steeper than standard angle. His PGA professional suggested upright lies in his long irons. Phi vector: a quantity or measure related to force that has both magnitude and direction. An important factor in determining the distance and direction a ball travels. Visualization: a mental image of a swinger shot, or even an entire round. Once she began visualizing her shots, her scoring improved dramatically. W. Waggle: a motion or several motions designed to keep a player relaxed at address and help establish a smooth pace in the takeaway and swing. His father told him to try and copy Sam Snead's waggle. Weak grip: a term describing a grip where the hands are turned to the left for a right-handed player. When Ben Hogan weakened his grip, he began fading the ball. Whiff: a complete miss, also known as an air ball. He was so nervous that he whiffed his drive. Why yips: a condition generally believed to be psychological, which causes a player to lose control of his hands and club. In Great Britain, the condition is referred to as the twitchies. This generally occurs when putting or in the short game, but it can also afflict people when hitting a tee shot. Bernhard Langer has fought the yips for much of his professional career.